Ahoi anora e te iwi, kei waho I te whare o te kāwana tianara, tā tātou kai kawe kōreroa, Isabel Prasad I tēnei wānei. We're going to cross to Government House in Auckland now, where our reporter Isabel Prasad is standing by. Izzy, what's happening there at the moment?
Kia ora, Scotty. Well, several people have been coming to Government House today to lay flowers and to pay respects to Queen Elizabeth and the royal family. Now, Government House is a very significant place here in Auckland. Not only is it the second official residence of the Governor-General, Dame Cindy Kettle, who is, of course, the Queen's representative here in Aotearoa, it's also used to host heads of state and award ceremonies like the investitures. Now, members of the royal family have stayed here several times, about six times over the years, with the Queen herself even broadcasting her Christmas message to the Commonwealth from the old Government House just around the corner from here in 1953. So a very, very significant place.
For most New Zealanders, Queen Elizabeth has really been a constant in our lives. She's been here her whole time and she's provided a sense of continuity and stability for us. So she's a real symbol of dedication to service, having served for more than 70 years.
Her legacy is a universal legacy. It applies to New Zealand as much as it applies to the UK and the other realm countries, and indeed, you know, the world. I mean, I think she stood for unity. You know, everything she did was about how do we bring people together. And the Commonwealth is a great example of that.
Now, that was the Governor-General, Dame Cindy Kettle, and also the former Governor-General, Jerry Mateparai. Now, it's also been confirmed that the Prime Minister, Jacinda Ardern, and the Governor-General, Dame Cindy Kettle, will be travelling to the UK on Thursday to attend the funeral service of Queen Elizabeth II, Scotty.
Isabel Prasad, outside Government House in Auckland, e mihi atu ana ki a koe. Thank you very much for those explanations. Izzy, tēnā koe.